everybody always want to be on the Germans, so let's be on the Allies. Man.
User entered your channel.
Ah, you timed out there.
Sometimes when I call someone, I lose the connection. Sometimes I don't. That's the disadvantage of using your phone as a modem.
Well, there is one solution, getting another phone. I don't know if they actually have prepaid services where you are. But
I didn't get that sentence at all. I was disconnected.
I said, there's one solution you could do. It's get another phone and use a prepaid service.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, I failed. Oops. What the? Oh, crap.
Stay low.
version of biplane done with this lag. It's back.
No lag here for me. I'm not killing anybody either.
If you had a vehicle from World War II, what would you want?
If I had a vehicle from World War II, ooh, that's a difficult one.
Well, that isn't a plane, like something you could use normally.
The only thing that you could possibly use as normal would be a Willys Jeep or Kubelwagen. Anything else, and I can go for world domination. Or at least drive to my government and say, where's my paycheck?
Yeah, I'd like a captain club. I think they're awesome.
They are. And that is technically a normal, usable vehicle, I think.
Either that or like an armored car. But they have so poor visibility, so I don't know if you'd be allowed. Ketten Krad, you just have to put some lights on. That's it. Turn signals.
I don't know how they would think about a tiger tank, though.
There used to be this German dude that drove his... that had a panther that he drove around town. I'm sure you've heard that story.
Yeah, I think he got in trouble with it and... Then I think the Panther was preserved, I don't know exactly.
Everyone forgot about it, and then the government had a drive or something to find weapons. And then
damn, there's planes everywhere. Oh my gosh, I managed to take off with a tank firing at me. That's Raphael and his Tuca. There he is. Thank you. can't really do much against the damn big plane. It's too heavily armored.
Whoa.
Oh, why not? No. I'm dying. Maybe I can.
Well, he doesn't know your admin.
To lock into the map setting.
Requesting reinforcements.
And difficult on ones.
How do you say party in German?
Well, in Dutch it's called feest, but.
Yeah, feest, because. Festung sounds like feast or feast, or in Swedish fest.
Because that's in Dutch, but not German.
Yeah, but it must be similar in German.
Damn. We don't have market garden or brigades in this mod.
No.
And making it would mean, well, getting the map maker to work on Windows 10 somehow. For me, that is.
Hire a coder for like 10 euro. Or maybe 50 euro, I guess, maybe, to get it working on Windows 10.
I'm convinced that there's not going to be a single coder willing to work.
Yeah, but if you pay him.
Even then, coding is probably going to take a while. That means, like, what? You're going to have to pay an hourly wage? I'm not a rich guy.
What about compatibility mode, running it through a virtual machine?
Compatibility mode already tried, it didn't really work. And running through a virtual machine does work, actually, if you run it on Windows XP or Windows 7, but then you have to work from within the virtual machine, which is utterly slow.
Well, then I guess either find a coder or use an old computer.
That's basically the solution, use an old computer. And finding a coder? Well, who knows, maybe someday some coder will join up on Twitch and is willing to do the work. You never
find
know.
Find some old computer secondhand.
Actually, I have a bunch of old secondhand computers. So yeah, that's where I can do my mapping on from time to time.
Yeah, you could leave it on or something. Or maybe not.
Oh no.
Man, this team was ass.
Yeah, you could say that.
You know your team is bad. Chad Negro is first.
Actually, let me repeat that. You know your team bad when I'm in first place. Chad Negro is good.
Chad Negro, first place.
He's not too bad, he's a good player, actually.
He is?
He is pretty good.
Yeah, Helen Dorn.
A fun thing about Hellendorn, it used to be a server called literally Chicken Soup, and we used to play Capture the Flag Hellendorn in 2003.
Yeah. Hellendorn doesn't have any new vehicles, it needs to have put in by SSM.
Double cool, you best. You just ran across us all three and we all died miserably.